Alright, let's get into this video, man. I don't know why they play games like this, but people don't pay attention. Alright. NASA says it's planning on sending humans back to the moon by 2024. See, they can't do it no more. I mean, nobody ever went to the moon in the first place. So why it's going to take up to 2024? Know what I'm saying? But they get that studio set up. Know what I'm saying? They're going to come with better visual. Better CGI, basically. All right. Yo, let's look at this comment, the first comment. This is on CBS News. Yo, this comment. Yo, it's people that's woken the fuck up. Look at this. So y'all sending astronauts back to the studio to take a moon landing again? That's what I'm talking about. Wake your punk ass up. Alright, let's listen to this fucking bullshit.
In Space Watch, NASA has moved a step closer to resuming human space missions for the first time since the end of the shuttle program in 2011. CBS News' Mark Lieberman has more.
NASA took a big step forward in its race back to the moon, unveiling the headquarters for its lunar landing program.
Back to the moon. Now, the only reason they claiming they going back to the moon, because everybody said it was fake. I ain't got to say everybody. People know it was fake. You know what I'm saying? They got to defend themselves, so they're going to act like they going back to the moon. You know what I'm saying? So, you got to wake your punk ass up. You know nobody ain't go to the moon. You know what I'm saying? But it's no need to really like get into it. If you stupid, that's your problem. You just stupid. I don't understand why motherfuckers can't wake the fuck up.
Our landing system is going to be led out of the Marshall Space Flight Center right here in Huntsville, Alabama.
Look at this guy. Why the fuck you got to talk about? Just do it. Just do it. You got to wait to 2024? By 2024? Come on, man. Just do it. All this technology, just do it. You know nobody went to the moon. That's what I'm saying. Wake your punk ass up. You know? It's just, you know, I don't like how, what's going on, like, online. You can't speak your mind. There's no freedom of speech. You know what I'm saying? So, I got all my channels pulled. Well, I got a lot of channels pulled. This is 6 I'm on. 14 just got pulled. I got 15 I ain't upload yet. And 8 is still up because one of my subscribers left me a fucking link to my own channel. I didn't know that shit was still up. Because they took my avatar down. But I don't even know the fucking password to that shit. I'm going to try to get into it. Channel 8 is still up for some reason. But there ain't no videos on there. It's somebody else's video on it. Not even my video. I don't know what the fuck they doing. All I say, you gotta wake your punk ass up. If you wanna wake the fuck up, this is what you gotta do. You gotta analyze these fucking fake ass news stories. Alright, that's what you gotta do. Don't go for what they say. They'll tell you. Alright, I'm not gonna even get into all that. Alright. Let's listen to it.
This is showing off the massive hydrogen tank for the rocket expected to power the first human space missions since the end of the shuttle program in 2011.
The Space Launch System is the world's most powerful launch vehicle ever developed and soon to fly, and it will be our backbone for the transportation system to Moon and Mars.
The Artemis program includes components from a partnership with private companies. The first unmanned test flight is planned for next year. 2 years later, a test flight with crew, and in 2024, the first lunar landing.
This is going to require the absolute best minds from all...
24, just do it now! They got scared. Yo, they hyping up this studio shit. They getting all this shit. It's gonna be the best looking shit. Right? The CGI they do, whatever they do in the studio, whatever they fucking gonna do when they claim they going somewhere. Then I'm gonna break it down that it's bullshit and they're gonna pull my video. Alright? That's what they gonna do. Alright? Cause I ain't going no motherfucking where.
All across NASA and all across industry. Texas lawmakers had pushed to bring the Artemis program to the Johnson Space Center Houston, but the Marshall facility in Huntsville has history as the flight center where the Apollo rockets were built, and lawmakers were on hand to cheer the decision.
We have the highest concentration of engineers in the United States of America. We have scientists, we have physicists, we have mathematicians. NASA says it will use what it learns on the moon for its next giant leap, landing on Mars.
Oh, they're going to land on Mars. They're going to the moon, that Mars. There's no such thing as other planets. If you believe it's other planets, that's your problem. You have a problem. You're fucked up in the head. Alright? It's bullshit. Alright? Wake your punk ass up.
Cleverman C.